Yeah. award is for Best Factual Television Programme.
And the nominees are Strictly Come Knitting, Dog Swap, Prehistoric Dragon's Den, and I'm a Z-List Celebrity, Get Me on TV.
And the winner is... Prehistoric Dragon's Den.
Dragon's Den. For those of you who still haven't spoken language, Dragon's Den. This show where body entrepreneurs pitch ideas against the fearsome dragons and hope to secure an investment for the next good idea. First up is Tiger's Claw, or Dave to his friends. He's from Cape 14 and he's trying to secure an investment for what he thinks is a very bright idea.
Good afternoon, gentlemen. My name is David Tiger's Claw, and I'm here to ask you for an investment of 3 cakes and a goat for 50% stake in my new adventure. Fire! Picture the scene. You've been out all day on the swirling winds of the plain. You've turned home with a wildebeest slung over your shoulder.